1940 Ford. Custom, of course. Sorry for the shaky, it's a little windy here. Take a peek on the inside. How pretty.